was young, me and my mama had beef. 17 years old, kicked out on the streets. Though back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place. Suspended from school, I'm scared to go home. I was a fool with the big boys breaking all the rules. Shed tears with my baby sister. Over the years, we was poor than other little kids. And even though we had different daddies, the same drama when things went wrong, we blamed mama. I reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell, hugging on my mama from a jail cell.
That's what we call each other. I don't know where it came from, but it just stuck with us. We was always brothers, never thought about each other's skin colors. Till one day we was walking up the block in the summer. It was like 90 degrees, I was catching a sunburn. Trying to walk under the trees just to give me some comfort. I'm moaning, I just want to get home. And I look over and your shirt is off. I'm like, you're gonna fry. You're like, no, I want them. Black stupid, black people, they got melatonin in their skin. We don't burn, meanwhile my face is glowing. And I feel like I'm on fire. And the entire time you're just laughing at me and snapping at me with your shirt, bastard. How the fuck I'm supposed to get over you? Difficult as it sounds. If it had to happen, it had to happen.
All you see was on the tear when no tears should fall. Cause he was on the block when no squares get off. Seeing my inner circle, all we do is ball. We all got triangles on our wall. Ain't just rapping for the platinum. Y'all record, I recall. Cause I really been there before. 4 scores or 7 years ago. Prepared to flow, prepared for war. I should fear no man, you don't hear me though. These words ain't just paired to go. In one ear, out the other ear. No, yeah. My balls and my word is all's I have. What you gonna do to me, nigga? Scars are scared. Strong enough to carry Biggie Smalls on my back. Three shots couldn't touch me, thank God for that. I'm strong enough to carry Biggie Smalls on my back.